Everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Kiki and I'm a figure skating choreographer. I haven't put my skates on at all for 4 months, and I make this video to show you what do I prepare before I'm going back to the ice tomorrow. So let's get to it. Usually I start with my ankle, and as you can see, I'm just gonna roll it. I'm trying to warm your ankle because you know, when you put your skates on, you're gonna put a lot of pressure on your feet. So you wanna make sure that part is pretty warm. You can actually have so many ways to do this. You can stand up and, you know, just roll your ankle. You can also do it sitting down. But I feel like today I really wanna stand up, just the purpose for this video. Okay, because it takes a long time for me to set up this angle. Alright. So you wanna shake it, and oh yeah, totally forgot to take this off. There you go, you wanna do this with your toes and maybe a little more round. Yes, a little more round. Okay, and you wanna rock your toes, that's the word. You rock it like this. And then, this is my favorite. Like, you wanna sickle it and just pull that muscle. There you go. And then the other side. Yes, and then you wanna press on your toes. Press on your toes. And you wanna do a releve. Yes. And then you wanna go all the way down like a grand plie, but you don't really need to do like a grand plie. You can just, you know, bounce and then up. Try to put a lot of pressure on the ball of your foot. It's bleeding. Skating socks. Oh, whoops. You should not see that. Hello. It's been a while. I don't want this to be a long video because I feel like every time I see a how-to or tutorial and then it's not straight to the point, I'm like, oh, okay, get to the point. A little bit. I'm gonna bend my knees, and then I'm gonna stroke other side. I can hear my body just cracked, honestly. Okay, so you wanna go one, slow two, slow three, slow four. Start with forward inside edge, so you can kind of feel. Shake it, and then let's take a deep breath one more time, roll down, and up, down, and up. Thank you everyone for watching, and I hope this video is helpful for you. Don't forget to subscribe!